Greetings everyone. Today I am going to try Mankala, which is African and Southeast Asian game, using our Pallanguli Aluguli Mane board. Okay, I will see how it goes. And I also have a feeling we also have a variation similar to Mankala, which is actually called Mulakatrathu. But we will try Mankala first. And as it is told, there are some people are saying there are 800 games people can play using the same board. The Avera, Aula, some kind of African games. But we will just see Mankala. So Mankala board actually has got only 6 holes, both the sides. And the other one, last 7th one, is called Mankala. Okay, so I have marked this separately, and for this player, this separately with chalk piece. So you will only put, I will tilt it to the board now. So you will only put 4 in each. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7th is the Mankala hole, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7th is the Mankala hole. So I have put 4, 4 in each. Okay. Now, the idea is to collect as many holes, as many coins as possible in your Mankala. Okay. So you will not feed into your opponent's Mankala, you will only feed your Mankala, and many times it may not even go for that round. So here also only 2 rules. Okay. You have to play in such a way, you collect more seeds in your Mankala, and your last coin get dropped in Mankala, then you get to go again. So I will demonstrate the rule, and people take turns and play. So I will start here because it is 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So rule number 1, it ended here, so I get to go again. Okay, so I go again. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 now. So it is the opponent's turn. So opponent again will get to go now. So opponent takes this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It ended in their Mankala, so they get to go again. So this is 5 now. If it is 4, they would have got 1 more. So now they go this, I think. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So it ended here. Now again I get to go again. Now, so there is a rule number 2. I will tell you when it comes. If it ended on a empty hole, then you will empty hole on your side. It ended as 1 on your hole. Then you will get to pick the opponents. I will demonstrate the rule when it comes, if it comes. So I take this, I play 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's all. Okay, if it is ended here, I would have got the opposite one, but not one on your side only. So now it is the opponent's turn. So let us see this. It has got 6 now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So they get to go again. So suppose they select this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. But it ended on my side, 1. If it is ended on their side, 1, they would have got the opposite also. So now it's my turn again. This is 5. Let me see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes, it ended here. So I get to go again. So I take this. It ended here. I get to go again. So this is 6. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I get to go again. This is 3. So 1, 2, 3. I get to go again. This is 2. 1, 2. I get to go again. Wow, this is nice. So it is 1, 2, 3. That's all. Now it's the opponent's turn. So opponent, suppose they take this. 5, 6, 7, 8. That's it. They didn't get anything. Now my turn. I take this. I get to go again. I just do this. That's it. My turn entered. Now opponent's turn. They do this. Now my turn. 1, 2, 3. It ended there. I get to go again. So 1, 2. See, it ended in 1. I get the opposite also. So these two goes to my Mankala. It ended in 1 in my side. So I get the opposite, and this, it goes to my Mankala. Now again opponent's turn. So they take this. Oh, I thought it will end there. So they didn't get a chance. Now my turn. Again, I do this. It ended in 1. So I take the opponent. This is my Mankala. Opponent's turn. It ended there, so they get to go again. So if there are more, like I said, they will not put in my Mankala. They will only put their Mankala. So it ended there, nothing. So now my turn, 1, 2, I get to go again. So it ended in single 1, so I get this also. Now opponent's turn. Nice. So they do this, then they get this and this, their mankala. Now my turn. Okay, I just do this, I get these two into my mankala. Now operand's turn, they do this. Now next time they do this and they will get this, so I'll split this. So I will not put in their mankala. I'll put in my mankala. So that's it, turn over. Now opponent's turn. Opponent will take this. Oh, every time I'm doing that mistake, 3. They didn't get anything. So now my turn. I do this, I get to go again. So I do this, I get this and this into my mankala. Then opponent's turn. Opponent do this, they get to go again. So 1, 2, 3, that's it. Now operand's turn. Now operand's turn. Opponent, they take this. 1, 2, 3, they get to go again. So they do this, they one here, so that and the opponent's. Now my turn. It ended here, but opposite nothing is there. Now opponent's turn. So they do this. Sorry, so I do this, I get this and this. Now opponent's turn. Suppose they split it. 1, 2, 3, 4. They didn't get anything. Now my turn. I do this. 1, 2, 3. Now opponent's turn. They do this. I do this. And I do this, operand does this. Now operand side is empty. So the game is over. Operand side is empty. See, this side is all empty. So the game is over. Whatever is remaining in my side, I will get that. So obviously, just to see who is the winner, you have to just put back, set it back like 4-4. So obviously, I am the winner. So this is Mankala. And there is a variation in Tamil also, where I try that as a